just saying. Think back then, we was like one and the same. On the right track, but I was on the wrong train. It's like that, now you gotta face the pain. And the devil's got a fresh new place to play. In your brain like a maze, you can never escape the rain. Every damn day's the same shade of gray.
Hey, I used to have a little bit of a plan. Used to have a concept of where I stand. But that concept slipped right out of my hand. And now, I don't really even know who I am. Yo, what do I have to say? Maybe I should do what I have to do to break free. And whatever happens to you, we'll see. But it's not gonna happen with me.
I guess that this is where we come to.
Just like me, somebody who could see all the pain I see. But you proved to me unintentionally that you would self-destruct eventually. Now I'm faking like the mistake I made doesn't hurt, but it's not gonna work, cause it's really much worse than I thought. I wished you were something you were not, and now this guilt is really all that I got.
You turn your back and walk away in shame. All you got is a memory of pain. Nothing makes sense, so you stare at the ground. I hear my voice in your head when no one else is around. So what do I have to say? Maybe I should do what I have to do to break free. And whatever happens to you, we'll see. But it's not gonna happen with me.
I guess that this is where we come to. If you don't want to, then you don't have to believe me. But I won't be there when you go down. Just so you know now, you're on your own now. Believe me.
I eat Aunt the pasta twice just because she is so nice. Angelina, Angelina, waitress at the pizzeria. I keep soup and minestrone just to be with her alone. Angelina, Angelina, the waitress at the pizzeria. Ti voglio bene, Angelina, I adore you. Viva you bene, Angelina, I live for you. En passione, you have set my heart on fire. But Angelina never listens to my song. I eat antipasto twice just because she is so nice. Angelina, Angelina, the waitress at the pizzeria. If she'll be a my cara mia, then I'll join in matrimony with the girl who serves spumoni, and Angelina will be mine. C'è la luna, mezza mare, mamma mia, mia madre. Figlia mia, cutterara, mamma mia, pasaccio tu. Si tu dogni alla musicante, i ti vai, i ti vieni, sembra lo strumento in mano di te. Si ci piglia vanno sì, lo strumento, figlia mia. Oh mamma, zumba, zumba, baccola. Oh mamma, zumba, zumba, baccola. Oh mamma, zumba, zumba, baccola. Zumba, 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 baccola.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with Death.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth, he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best, dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tak.
Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
Thank you.